Outre, lace front wig. The style is Abella and Jet Black, color one. So this style is very nice, very unique. What I like about this than most other curly units is it keeps it full in the front. How you see it on the picture, how it's just stacked up. That's what I like about this wig the most. Like, it just stacks up. As you can see, I got my own natural little sideburns, baby hairs, whatever, out. But if I didn't, this wig still looks nice without the baby hairs. What I have not did yet with this unit is I have not finger comb this wig yet. I'll probably finger comb it when I'm really, really, truly ready to rock this wig or as it get older. Right now, I'm okay with the curls. I like the curls. I want it to last. But like, when I get tired of it and I feel like it's almost time for this wig to go, I will finger comb it, and I'm pretty sure that will make this wig 2 times better. Most curly units that I have purchased, they're so cute. I love them. But the thing about it is the back. What I like about this wig, the back is not so big, it's not so puffy. It just don't remind you of that you got on a long ass fake ass wig. Okay, this wig is, it's just right. Like, if you want to wear this wig to work or, you know, to a professional place, I feel like this wig is okay. Like, lace front wig from Outre, and it is Abella, color one. This is a must have.